Big play here. Second and 10. Durant scrambles, drops it off. Bagg's got a first down. And more. Over midfield. And down to the Hamilton 51-yard line. Offense stays on the field. Dominic Ellis bumps Bagg out.
Durant managing the pocket here. Makes this work because Rob Bagg has to come from the wide side of the field, the right side of the offensive formation, all the way across, and doesn't open up till he gets over there. Durant spots him because he manages the pocket, moves to his left, buys himself more time, and then his